A much lighter color. We're going to go in with the orange. We're going to put some orange flowers in. Still using our number 10. Still using the number 10 flat brush. I'm going to put some orange in now. Little reddish color to it also. First I'm gonna stick my finger in the paint. Okay, it's the orange. Maybe a little bit of red like that. Okay. Red is a flower over here. Maybe like a Gerber daisy, I guess. And then we'll put one over, let's see. I guess we'll put one here. One right here. Like that. And maybe down here we'll add one too. I can see that, I hope. Move that out the way. Down here. Maybe a little bit to the bottom. I'm adding more red. If you can't hear me, I'm sorry. I talk low. And, I'll wipe a little bit of that off, and I'd like to go ahead and add a little bit of lighter orange to the top here on the bigger Gerber. Flower, can you see? We'll add a few petals in here of the lighter. Like that. It's so dark. Okay. And a little lighter right here. Also. And here. Alright. Now, I'm going to have to rinse again because we're going to make the white flowers, they're gonna just be plain white. So I think I'm gonna get I'll use the same brush. Using the same brush, I'm just gonna clean it out pretty good. Yeah, it's good. And what I'm going to do is, with this Gerber Daisy, I'm going to go ahead and put a nice dot of red in it. since it needs it. Give it a nice little center. Okay. Now, okay, we're going to go into the white. Back on the brush a little bit. I'm going to go into the white and let me get the white into my brush. I don't have a lot of room here to get it in deep, good into the brush, so it, let's see if I can do this. And I'm going to pull a little tiny bit of green, not much, but a little tiny bit. Not there. Okay, and we're going to put some of these white flowers like that. Just going to make little bitty. Flower petal. That petal flowers. Little bit of green. Way too much green. Okay, just white. I mean, just mainly white, but a touch of green. Okay, done. Maybe one in here. Okay. I think that's enough. Okay. That's good. I'm gonna add a little bit more on this flower. And what else I want to do is add a little highlight on this red. It's dry enough to take it, I don't know. Okay. And with the yellow, at the end of the small brush, I'm going to just dot the little white flowers. Just give them a little dot there. You see this? Okay. Oh. Okay. And I'm gonna take, let me see here. I'm gonna take the black. I have a little black here. I'm going to water it down. And I'm going to go around the plate. I like to use my little daughter thing, whatever it is. I don't know. I like to use it because it's tiny. And I'll go around the little yellow on the little, you know, so it'll stand out. I like to go around the little dots here. Thank you. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Take care. Come again, please. Bye-bye.